overwhelming now. I mean, there are just your personality style. If you're an extrovert, being alone sometimes takes energy. If you're an introvert, sometimes being around other people takes a lot of energy. Those are draining activities. And when you do enough draining activities without doing enough fill up activities, I mean, it's just math, people. This is part of the human experience. So all my encouragement would be to say, accept it. You're human. We all get burnt out, and it's normal. And there is no guilt in that. There is no apologizing for being burnt out, because getting burnt out is a byproduct of the way life is lived right now. So you're a part of a system much bigger than yourself, accounting for a lot of the reasons why all of us experience burnout. And in those times, don't for one minute entertain the thought that you have to apologize for it. It's not a fault. It's just a byproduct of what exists in the world, okay? It's not because there's something wrong with you. It's just a natural ebb and flow, an intake and output of energy and life that happens in this world. So those are my deep thoughts.